extra time.
How satisfying is it to be outside after the hotel quarantine and see and witness the first live net session?
It was just a great feeling. It was amazing. I mean, I saw the moon today after 7 days. Yeah? So that itself felt really very nice. And it was just good to see the way the boys were connecting. I was seeing them hitting the big shots and all our batsmen on the nets. The bowlers were bowling well. So it actually felt like they haven't had a break for 6-7 months. It felt like these guys are in touch. It gave a very, very good feeling. I think a good boost for the morale and good boost to start the tournament with and to start our first session with.
Okay. Goes without saying, this is going to be a very different tournament. It already is. If you could take us through what are the, you know, extra precautions or measures being taken so that everyone's safe and their hygiene and all of that is kept in mind.
One is the number of tests. So we have a test. I mean, first 6 days we were all tested thrice. And I believe for the next 3 weeks we'll be tested twice a week and then once in every 4 or 5 days. So that is something that we need to get used to. Secondly is the amount of sanitizers we're all buying and spending on. I mean, our rooms have sanitizers, our bus has sanitizers, every message that we send to the team saying please carry sanitizers. So it's all about, this is the norm, this is the, apart from that we're also being really strict. We're trying to make sure that the team stays within the bubble. So for that we've created a lot of entertaining points for them. We have a nice recreation room. We're trying to do Zoom talks with them. We're trying to just keep them entertained, trying to keep them motivated, and that is the biggest challenge. Because in a normal IPL, you know, you play a game, you have a rest day, you go out, you bond, you meet your other friends. But here we're just stuck as a family, which is not a bad place to be, but it's just how you entertain them and how you keep them motivated for 75-80 days. That is the biggest challenge.
Fantastic. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.